make our first review worksheet for semester one. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's start with exercise one. Name the pictures below and circle the beginning sound of each picture. What do you see here?
Map.
Map. What do you see?
Map.
Say with me.
Map.
And which sound does it begin? Is this sound m?
Yes,
the sound. We circle it. Yes, letter N sound. What do you see here? This is what? Ink. What do you see? Say ink. What is it? And which sound does it begin? Ink. E sound. Which sound?
E sound.
Is this E sound?
No.
This is what? Do you circle?
No.
Is this E sound?
Yes.
Yes. What do we do?
Circle
it. What do you see here? What do you see here?
Necklace.
What is it?
Necklace.
What is it?
Necklace.
Necklace. And which sound does it begin?
Necklace.
Is this n sound?
Yeah.
No. Is this n sound, Yehuda?
No.
No. Do we circle it?
No.
This is E. Look carefully. This is what?
E.
E. Do we circle it?
No.
No. Is this n sound?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do we do?
Yeah.
What do we do?
Yeah.
We circle it. Excellent. What do you see here?
Ambulance.
Ambulance. What is it?
Ambulance.
Say ambulance. What is it?
Ambulance.
And which sound does it begin?
App
sound. Is this app sound?
Yeah.
Yes. What do we do?
Circle.
We circle it. Excellent, KG2. Now, exercise 2. Name the pictures below, then write the beginning sound of each picture. What do you see here?
Nine.
What do you see?
Nine.
Say with me.
Nine.
And which sound does it begin?
Nine.
What do we write here?
E.
We write letter N sound.
E.
Just make small vertical line from up to down, and then you turn it one time to the right side. What do you see here?
Turtle.
What do you see?
Turtle.
And which sound does it begin?
Turtle.
Sound. So we write here sound, vertical line from up to down, and then small horizontal line in the middle. What do you see here? Brahim, turn please. What do you see here? Igloo. What's this?
Igloo.
What is it?
Igloo.
Igloo. And which sound does it begin?
Igloo.
And which sound?
E.
So we write letter I sound E. Small vertical line from up to down, and then you put a dot on its head. You put a dot on its head, right? Turn it, please. Turn. Turn, Ibrahim. What do you see here? What do you see here?
Nest.
Nest. Say
nest.
Nest. What do you see, Ibrahim?
Nest.
And which sound does it begin?
Nest.
So I write letter N sound. You make small vertical line from up to down, and then you turn it one time to the right side. What do you see here?
Ink.
Ink. What do you see?
Ink.
Ink. What do you see?
Ink.
Ink. In which sound does it begin?
E.
You write letter I sound E beside the picture of the ink. You make small vertical line from up to down, and then you put a dot on its head. What do you see here?
Monkey.
What is it?
Monkey.
What does it mean now?
Monkey.
And which letter does it start? Letter M sound. I write letter M between the lines. You make small vertical line from up to down, and then you turn it one and two times to the right side. What do you see here?
Pizza.
Yummy. Do you like to eat pizza? Say with me.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Pizza. Pizza.
Which sound does it begin?
Pizza.
You make vertical line from up to down, and then you turn it one, like a semicircle to the right side, okay?
Yeah.
So letter P sound P. What do you see here? What is it? Now, exercise 3. We want to color the apple that matches the high frequency word on the barrel, okay?
Yeah.
Fiala, what do you see here? What's this word?
And.
What is it? Is this the word and?
No.
No. What's this word here? Who can tell me?
The
G. Do we color it?
No.
Is this the word and?
No.
Is this the word and?
Yes.
So what do?
Yeah.
We color. Not circle, Yara, we have to color, okay? We color the word and. What do you see here? What's this word?
See.
What is it?
See.
Say with me.
See.
Is this the word see?
No.
Do we color here?
No.
Is this the word see?
Yeah.
So here we have the word see inside the apple. What do we do? We color it. What do we do?
Color it.
We color it. Good. What do you see here? Here, the word here. This is the word can. What is it? What is it? Is this the word can? Yes. We colored the apple here because you see the word can. Okay? What do you see here? Santa Bravo, listen. Santa Bravo. What's this? Do you see the word da here? Do we color this apple?
No.
No. Do you see the word da here?
Yes.
What do we do?
Color it.
We color it. Excellent, KG2. Now, exercise 4. We want to read each word and then match it to the correct picture, okay?
Yeah.
What do you see here? Let's blend the word with me. Blend it with me. Cat. What do we get? Of the cat?
No.
Is this the picture of the cat?
Yes.
So we draw a line from the word cat to the picture of the cat. Now let's see the word here. What do you see? Map. What do we get? Map. Where's the picture of the map? It's here, the first one up, right?
Yes.
So we draw a line from the word map to the picture of the
map.
Excellent. Now, exercise 5. We want to cross out the students who are not following the rules. Who are not following the rules. Let's see here. What do you see in the first picture here?
Line.
The students, what are they doing?
Line.
They are lining up. Is this a straight line and good?
Yes.
Yes. Is this a good rule?
Yes.
Yes. Do we cross it?
No.
No. We have to line up in a straight line to be good, right?
Yes.
What do you see in the second picture here?
A boy throwing the trash on the floor.
Excellent. He's throwing the trash on the floor. Is it good to throw the trash on the floor?
No.
Is this a good rule?
No.
Where do you throw the trash?
In the bin.
In the
bin.
Excellent. So what do we do for this picture? We cross it. We cross it. It's not a good rule. Yeah. And here, what do you see?
Jason fighting the toy.
Yeah, they are fighting on the toy. They are not playing together. They are fighting. Is it good to fight?
No.
Is it good to fight?
No.
No. So we have to play together because sharing is caring, right? We share everything together, right? So what do we do for this picture? Do we cross it?
Yeah.
Do we cross this picture, KG2?
Yes!
Yes, we cross it. It's not a good rule. What do you see in the fourth picture here?
Raising their
hands. What are they doing, Lien?
Raising
their hands. We all know that we have to raise our hands before we talk or stand, right?
Yeah.
We have to raise our hands. So is this a good rule?
Yeah.
Yes. Do we cross it?
No!
Do we cross it, KG2?
No!
Oh, excellent students.
We love.
Now, exercise 6. We want to circle the objects that make a sound. What do you see here?
Ambulance.
What's this?
Ambulance.
Ambulance. me. Can you, Brahim?
Yeah.
Yalla, make it for me.
Uh-oh.
Excellent boy. So what do we do with the picture of the ambulance? Does it have a sound?
Yes!
What's the sound of the drum? Like you're excellent students. So what do we do with the picture of that drum?
Circle
it. What do you see here?
Chair.
It's a chair. What do you see here?
Chair.
It's a chair. Does the chair have a sound?
No.
No. Do we circle the picture of the chair?
No.
What about this one here?
Trumpet.
Trumpet. What's this? Like this, right? So what do we do with the picture of the trumpet? Circle. What about this one here?
Popcorn.
When we cook the popcorn, does it make a sound?
Yeah.
What is the sound of the popcorn? So what do we do with the picture of the popcorn?